Hi guys, today I'm gonna teach you how to cheat at the test from school, you know, things such as that exams. Where in exams you got only a pen or, you know, a pencil, things such as that. Now in the daily test, you can have more options to cheat. Like, you're gonna need a correction fluid, a sharp Clark, I don't know how it's called. However, an eraser or something such as, you know, and some tape. You can do things such as that. Take the tape, break it, put it on Clark with your, you know, notes, things that you need at your test. Put them like this. Second. Like this, shall we say? And put it, you know, that the teacher won't see it if you hold it like this. But you will see. Okay, the second way you can cheat is this. You need a special pen. This. You can see easy through the pen. Your notes. And with the fluid is the most easiest way, but you're gonna need some colors to camouflage it, like this. And there's another option, but this is not so tough like that. It's very, I don't know. Look here, you need a small note here. Not like this. I will cut off the tape. I don't know. Okay. Here. This. And you can. At the moment. I can't see. Oh, wait. Look. Each part. That's my ways to cheat. I never get caught, only or maybe one time. Ah, there's another way you can do that. But this is only for people that know to hide it. Be sure you use black, only black ink, because you can, you know, camouflage it with this. Yes, you can use it. The teacher will see only if you look obvious when you use your line, you know. But for me, the best way is the pen. I don't know for you. Thanks, subscribe, comment. Thank you for watching.